I'm Marissa here with Off Leash Canine Training Chicago. With me today is Darko. Darko is a 3.5-year-old German Shepherd, and he's here for our 2-week board and train program. Darko's been through a basic obedience program, so he does know his commands like come, sit, down, stay, heel. However, he only does them on his terms when he wants to. He also has some other nuisance behaviors, puppy behaviors that never really went away, jumping on guests, pulling on the leash. And he's also a little bit mouthy still. He does put his mouth on his owner's arms a lot. Some of his bigger issues are he has some aggression issues towards the owner's son, who is 35 years old. He has bitten him before. And I guess recently they discovered he's a little bit reactive to bicycles. He chased down a woman on a bicycle and actually bit her in the leg. So we're gonna try to diagnose what triggers him to go after bicycles and see if we can get a handle on that and manage it. So let's see what Darko knows today. Darko, come. 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 There we go. Go boy. Come. Sit. Good, sit. Down. Good, down. Heel. Heel. Show you his progress in 2 weeks.